I hear a puppy. Come here. Come here, old man. I don't know if you guys have met Sparky yet. He just got a bath today. This is Sparky. I think you guys have. Saw him in our freeze dance videos. Say hi. He's not very happy right now. Okay. Sir clicks a lot. I guess we should get started. Are you going to stay in here, Spark? He's like, yeah, he's going to stay in here. Well, hello, dance friends. I am very excited to see you all. Sir clicks a lot. This is not working out so well. Okay, I'm putting Spark down the couch. Okie dokie. I'm back. I'm sorry. So, we're going to move on in our dance today. Remember, it's the Little Mermaid. I love the Little Mermaid very much. You couldn't tell. So, let's go over the last couple of things that we did and what we learned last week, and then we will move on. Fun stuff. Okie dokie. Yes, here we go. Okay, so we just, let's see. The first thing that we did, or one of the last things that we did in our dance last week was we did our passe on the right. This is my right leg. So we do a passe and close. Then we do our two turns. We turn one, turn two. Yes? Those are the last couple of things that we did last week. So let's learn some more. After you do your two turns, you're going to take your arms, you're going to open them to the side. We're going to do our arabesques. We do one on the right and then one on the left. We do two arabesques. So we do one on the right and close, one on the left and close. Now remember, in our arabesques, our legs are super straight and our toes are pointed and our arms are really straight too, yes. So we do one right, one left. Now we're going to learn something new. You can put your hands down low, like you're holding your beach ball down low. We're going to learn a rond de jambe. We're going to take our foot forward, just like a tendu. We're going to take it all the way around, like your toe is a marker, and you're drawing half of a circle on the floor. We go forward, side, back, two first. It's tricky because you're balancing on one foot, but I think you guys can do it. So let's try it from the arabesque again. We just did our two turns. We take arms up and open. We arabesque on the right and close. On the left and close. Our arms come down to our low fifth. We point to the front, to the side, to the back, and back to first position. We do the exact same thing on the left side. So we're going to arabesque with our left leg first, then our right leg. Yes? So we arabesque with the left. And close with the right. Close. Now we're going to take our left leg, or we're going to do our rond de jambe. Our arms come down to low fifth. We take our toe forward, side, back, and to first. Cool. Okay, let's go from our passe into our two turns, and then we'll add it all together. So, we do our passe, we passe, and close. Our arms come up, we do two turns, one, and two. Our arms open to second. We are in first position to do our arabesque. We arabesque the right, and close, left. Close, our arms come down. We rond de jambe front, side, back, to first. Other side, arabesque. Left and close. Right and close. Arms come down. We rond de jambe left to the front, side, back, to first. We're going to move on just a tiny bit more. After we do our rond de jambes, yes, we're going to take our arms up like seaweed, because aerial swimming and seaweed in part of the movie. So we're going to take our arms up and up, just like a piece of seaweed. Or you can be a mermaid and her arms are there. I don't really care. Either one. They're both lovely. So to go right and left. Yes, that's all we're going to do today. Don't want to give you too much. So now I'm going to turn around before we do the music. I'm going to do the same thing, but making sure you guys have the right leg, so you're doing it at the right time. Here we go, from the passe. We passe with our right leg. We passe and close. Our arms come up. We do two turns. One, two. Our arms open to second. We arabesque on the right. Arabesque right. Close left. Close. Arms come down. We rond de jambe. Front, side, back to first. Arabesque left. Left and close. Right and close. Rond de jambe. Front, side, back to first. Our arms come up. Right and left. Cool. Okay, let's try just the new part that we learned with some music. Alrighty. Let's see, did Grace do it? Yes.
I've got who's it and what's it for.
Do
you want thingamabobs? I got 20. But who cares? No big deal.
Two turns.
I want more.
Other side, left.
I wanna see them dancing, walking around on those, what do you call them? Oh, feet.
Yes, it's getting good.
Flipping your fins, you don't get too far.
Other side.
Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling along down the, what's that word again?
To first.
Street.
Ready for
up season. Where they walk, up where they run. Oh.
Alrighty, now let's do the whole dance. See if Miss Grace can do it right. We're gonna do the whole dance from the beginning. I'll face you, and then we will turn it around. Okie dokie. From the beginning. I'm gonna get my book just so I don't mess it up. We start in first position.
Yes, remember, first position, our piece of pizza. With our arms down low. Cool?
Alrighty. From the beginning.
Maybe he's right. Maybe there is something the matter with me. I just don't see how a world that makes such wonderful things could be bad.
Maybe?
Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl? The girl who has everything.
Now it's time.
Look at this trove. Treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold?
Yeah.
Looking around, do you think?
Sure.
She's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty.
Tandu.
I've got who's it and what's it galore.
Tandu.
You want thingamabobs?
Yeah.
I got 20.
Stretch. Jump.
But who cares?
Jump.
No big deal.
Turn.
I want more. I want to see where the people are. I want to see them dancing, walking around on those, what do you call them? Oh, feet.
Other side.
Flipping your fins, you don't get too far.
And
legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling along down the, what's that word again? Street. Up where they walk. Up where they run, up where they stay all day and all summer.
Miss Grace kind of messed up the beginning a little bit, so I'm going to do it again from the beginning, and I'm going to face away from you this time. Here we go.
Maybe he's right. Maybe there is something the matter with me. I just don't see how a world that makes such wonderful things could be bad. Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Yeah. Looking around here, you think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's it's and what's it's galore. You want thingamabobs? I got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more. I want to be where the people are. I want to see them dancing, walking around on those, what do you call them? Oh, feet.
That's right.
Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling along down a, what's that word again? Street. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun.
Alrighty, and that's it for today. Oh, let me get Mr. Sir Clicks-a-Lot. You want to say bye? Say bye. See you guys next week.